In this video, I will show you how to find the mean of a list of numbers in your TI-30X2S scientific calculator. I already have a list of numbers entered into my calculator. So from here, to find the mean, I'm going to press StatVar. So after I press this button, I have a long list of options. And as you can see, I have an arrow at the top, which means I have even more options if I press the over arrow. I'm looking simply for my mean, which in this case is my x-bar value. So if I'm looking for my x-bar value, all I have to do is move the over arrow to change where this line is. So wherever the line is underneath represents the value that's on the screen. So it's underneath X bar right now, which means the number on the screen is my mean. So the mean for the numbers that are in my calculator is 23.4. And so this is how to find the mean for a list of numbers in your scientific calculator.